Everyone, welcome back. Today I'm leading you through a quick 10-minute full body sweat sesh. We are using light weights today, so I have a set of 5-pound dumbbells, so something light. If you don't have light dumbbells at home, you can also use household objects like canned food, water bottles, etc. Make sure you have something soft beneath you. Make sure you can see your screen so you can follow along with me. And without further ado, let's get to it. All right, so today we are taking it 2 exercises at a time. Your first exercise is going to just be 1 dumbbell, and we're going to do a jumping jack, pressing the dumbbell up above the head. Your second exercise, with no rest in between, we're going to do a burpee with a full press using both dumbbells. So we're going to do 2 rounds, 30 seconds of each exercise, and we'll take a 30-second rest. Here we go. Think about closing your rib cage here to keep a slight bend in your knees. Here we go, picking up our second dumbbell. Top of your mat, press it out, come down. Jump it up to the plank. Use those glutes to stand up. Make sure you're coming all the way down in your plank. If you need to modify, you can step it up here. So just removing the jump, stepping it up to plank, and stepping it back in. Good. Pick back that 1 dumbbell. No rest. Heels. toes. Really think about bringing that knee and the elbow in front of you. Reach for that crunch. Down. Make sure that hand is in line with those shoulders and come up. So bend in the elbows, palms facing each other. Second exercise, coming down to the ground. We're going to do some mountain climbers. Here we go. Squat, arms come up. Sit. Think about sitting back, almost like you're sitting back in a chair. Think about that core, close the rib cage. Shoulders as you shuffle. sides. You can have this plank however you like, whether that's on your forearms or in a higher plank with your hands. Just make sure your body is down.
Workouts, recipes, and many more amazing